Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Crash Landing. And I want to fix the universal sensor because I realized that it doesn't have power in it because I never hooked up a pipe to it. So yeah, see the bar is, or the line is in the yellow. So let's move that over to the other side. And just put that up for now. Clear a little way over to the pipes over here. Oh wow, it's turning nighttime already. Holy crap. Should have waited. Alright. Sleep the night away. And put our camel pack back on. Put that there. Grab our towel and patch this up. Alright, so, and one more, bam. Alrighty, so let's put our universal sensor down. Right there, and we need pipes. I believe there are a few left in the metacraft chest. So, let's grab those and bring them over, and and pop. Ta-da! Now that gets pressure into it. Goes right up. Put our upgrades in and stuff. And I believe that also gives us a little bit more pressure volume in the whole network. Because that holds pressure. And pressure can be taken from it. So yeah, more volume is always nice. Let's set up the redstone. So yeah, the battery will turn off when the pressure chamber reaches 4.5, and the kinetic compressor will turn off as well. So both will turn off, which is really nice. And the reason you want that is so that the kinetic compressor isn't constantly taking energy, even if pressure isn't needed. Yeah, let's get glass to repair that. Oh crap! Put that there, and... yeah, I don't think I want that thick glass over the battery, so... let's get rid of that. Get one more glass. Make thick out of that, and put that back in here. Grab our glass, convert it over. Just like... oh shit! Just like that. And let's patch that up. Ta-da! Alright, how's that? Oh, I can barely reach to the crack. That would be nice if I could, but I can't. Let's get more time on it. But everything's good. This system is pretty much complete. Just need some volume upgrades, more speed upgrades and stuff. And let's put some water on. Oh yeah, another thing I want to mention is I got the video card today and I hooked it up. So yeah, better frames. Let's see. Hey! over here and... okay, cool. Yeah, definitely want volume upgrades for that system so that we have as much pressure as possible. Oh, I would also like to note that I lost the audio recording for the microphone because I didn't have the microphone plugged in, so I'm redoing the microphone volume. So if things do seem a little off, I apologize, but I'm doing the best that I can. Alright, so I'm getting compressed iron and redstone. Pretty much what I'm doing here is making capacitors and transistors for circuit boards, because we are starting our water making, or Camel Pack auto filler and putter in the through aerial interface awesomeness. Let that do its thing, and just wait it out. It's doing good. Oh yeah, baby, convert. Make me all those beautiful transistors and capacitors. And ta-da, popcorn. Alright, so that should be done any moment here. Yep, all set. Yellow bar is gone. It's time to take these out. There is so much pressure in the system, even as it is right now. It'd be very challenging to deplete it. But yeah, let's put that there, and that there. And put them in here. Like that. Grab us some boards. We need more. Four is not enough. Gonna need at least seven. So, yeah, let's make a bunch. Grab some iron and some creeper plant seeds. And then run over here and put half of them away in the chest. Just grab 32 iron, put them in there. That's filtered. Oh yeah, baby. Look at that. So much pressure. Lots and lots of beautiful empty PCBs. So yeah, let those bad boys get... fully created, and let's grab them. W's, let them come out, put the W's back, and grab it. Oh yeah, I'm just putting the output to 80, because I believe the kinetic compressor's maximum amount of power it can use is 80. Which is definitely something we want. So the pressure chamber fills up a little quicker. Grab those and put them in the chest over there. Definitely want to get speed upgrades soon. Do that and hit that and shabam. Arm's gonna do its thing. Let's see here. Yeah, we're gonna need sugar cane. Counting how much I need for like 8 speed upgrades. 6 to create and 2 from the quest, of course. But then I realized I don't have enough nether quartz. I only have 1. This is still a good start. So I grab it. And start making this. Swiftness potions. Another one there. Grab some glass bottles. And grab water. Whoops. Put them in here. Letting it do its thing. That's right. That will make awkward potions, and Sugar will make swiftness potions. Potions of swiftness. She's almost done. Sun's still got a little bit of time. Couple minutes maybe. And then let's grab it. We have swiftness potions right now. And put those there. Check to see how this is doing. We got one, we need two more. That's grabbing one. Need more power right there for sure. Let's get like 600 pearls. Perfect. Cut those in half, three in one, three in the other. That's good to go. Little pinch over hour each. Let's sleep the night away. Yeah, this is doing good. That should be the last board I need right there. No arm is gonna grab it. It's so cute. Grab it for me. Thank you. And put it in my chest. That sounded dirty. Put it in my chest and grab it out and start working on the parts I need. So I need a aerial interface, ME controller, kinetic compressor, export and import buses, a liquid crafter, a redstone clock or timer or whatever it's called. And storage bus. And a redstone energy cell. Yay, we got cobalt! All we need now is ardite. Let's start working on that. So I know the kinetic compressor has two down there because it needs a 300 board. I grabbed the Invar and Electrum on accident. Although I actually did need it because kinetic compressors take a machine frame too, which I had no idea. I don't remember the last time I needed it. the required stuff for it. Let's put the glass away. Plastic, do that. That there. Got the four redstone around. Ta-da! And then we have our 100 board. Put it there. We need three fluxed electrum. And three plastic sheets, I believe. Yeah. So let's start working on the flexed electrum. Grab our gold and our silver and let's pulverize them. Grab us some redstone. Ta-da! And ta-da! Now let's pulverize that silver. One, and two. And let's induction smelt these. Or no, we just got a redstone furnace on. Or not even, that's right. Okay, so put the redstone in there. And 200 each, and each one gives 100. So it's two per conversion. So 8 in total. Since there's 4, I already put 1, so only 7. Let that convert over. Flux Lock Blend number 1. And for this, it takes Pyrethium 2, which is really easy to make. Blaze Powder, Redstone, Sulfur, and Pulverized Coal. Alright, so let's make that. That breaks down that. Coal and Sulfur. Alright, let's pulverize that coal real quick. That's doing good. Put them all in here. Redstone, bam. That's induction smelt those. And it will get us 4 fluxed electrum ingots. With their yellow awesome text of amazingness. It's like Diablo 2 all over. I found a rare. Yeah, they should make more colored text items because it's pretty cool. Put one of them away and do that, and that. And now we just need 3 plastic sheets. Ta-da! This is quick and easy. Let's grab 3 of those and 1 of the gray sheet to remove them and do that, make your sheets, put one away. Put the sheets in there and ta-da, 300. But now we need a machine frame and I wasn't entirely certain of that. So let's look up kinetic compressor. And yep, machine frame. Need glass after all, and the electrum and invar. Alrighties. Time to make a 100 board. We'll print a circuit board first. Oh no, 100 board, there we go. And now make it into a machine frame. Pop that in the middle. And I think the kinetic compressor is the only recipe with a coil on the top of it, which is pretty interesting. There might be a few others with coils up towards the top. I kind of remember 1 or 2. But yeah, let's start working on that. Alright, there's our pulverized coal. Induction smelt that over into hardened glass, yay! And put those there, and we need the coil into compressed iron. It's just a simple gold coil, easy peasy. I already have the redstone. Just need the 2 iron. Ta-da, and let's make that coil. Yay, 300, or kinetic compressor. Put that in there for now. And let's start working on the ME controller. This is 4 iron, 4 flux crystals, and 1 ME advanced processor. And let's start working on the iron. Put the iron in the corners. working on the Florets crystals, which is... So does quartz, quartz, and redstone. Very easy. So... 4 redstone. I already have... 4 of that. So does quartz goodness, and 4 of the regular quartz. It's doing nice. Got that, another warp for speed upgrades. Alrighty. Let that do its thing and make us awkward potions. And let that do its thing to make us potions of swiftness. And I'm only gonna grab one because I don't need the other two at the moment. So let this do its thing. Ta-da! Put that there and let's make those upgrades. So here's the Florex crystals. Now for the processor. Ooh, it's also a 300 board. Wait for the sun to go down so I can sleep the night away. Ta-da! And the generator could use an ender pearl tip or two. Or three. Up them in here. And I want to make the battery for this visible. So yeah. Do I do it right now? No, but I do it sometime soon. Okay, we need a presser for the flour. Or no, the soy milk. Sorry. Soy milk and silken tofu. I don't need the tofu, but I do need the soy milk for the cake needed for the speed upgrades. So let's find this bad boy. There it is. 10 iron, 2 redstone, 8 cobble, and 6 wood. Easy. And let's do that, 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 and... let's do that. Put those there, put the iron like that, and ta-da! Presser! Now where do we put this bad boy? Be like right there. Now we just need soybeans. They're in here, and there they are. Bam! Awesome. Put them in this corner. Put that away, and that away. We need one seed to plant back here when we're done with the cotton. Let's grab some bone meal. And get to work. Ooh. Let's, use our script to change our buttons to what I want them to be. And let's do this. Getting all those soybean goodnesses. Well, meal's just about done. Ta-da! Break that, put our seed back. Soybean seed goes in here. The 32 soybeans can go in the press. Nice. So let that press it. And we just need 3 milk. 1, 2. One more. 3. Alrighty, so let's work on this. Speed upgrades. Get that, get all the wheat. And all this wheat. One more right there. Alright, good. Put the seeds away. How do we make flour? Alright, so just the wheat and a mortar and pestle. Easy peasy. We should have a mortar and pestle over here from the quest in the beginning. Right in here. Alright, let's process the stack in the flour. Put that back. Alright, let's start working on that cake. Got wheat in there. Alright, so we'll go something like that. Sugar. And that's not it, because we need an egg! Yay! So flip those around because they were wrong. Put that one sugar out. And let's get us an egg. Do that, grab our cake, put that there, put our potions in. And let's get some lapis for it. Alright, let's make this cake. Like that, and shabam. And now we can turn it quest in and get 2 more speed upgrades. Because we needed a speed upgrade to finish it. So it's an under pressure reserve, and definitely speed upgrades. Alright, let's put those in our machines over here. Want one in the pressure chamber itself. And there are both doors. Put the speed up right in there, and that should be a little quicker now. Yep, look at that. Very noticeable, but like 2 or 3 speed upgrades and up, it's gonna be really fast. Just need more netherworks. Charging station can definitely use speed upgrades. None of that really needs speed upgrades. It just sends a signal. Alright, let's make that 300 board. Alright, we need 4 plastic sheets. Put that like that. Put our board, 4 plastic sheets. And put those in there like a plus, and shabam. Put that there. We need 3 flux electrum and the 3 plastic sheets again. Grab some water. Yeah, let's make more electrum. And a decent amount of it too, so we don't run out of it so quick. Put it in the pulverizer. I realized that I can just melt it, but oh well, sorry to put it in there. Let it do its work. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and gold is done. Now for silver. Pulverized silver, 202-63-34. Thermal expansion. Alright, it's gonna do its work. Almost there. And one more. Ta-da! And now we can make our flux electrum ingots. And we're gonna make 20 of them because you can never have enough flux electrum. It's used for so many recipes. But the main specific one that I'm using it for is the 300 boards. We're gonna need that iron plate thing, or the golden plate platform there for a cast. For iron plates used for exogear later. It's like 190 or 140 or some crazy amount of iron like that. So yeah, just keep letting that fill up. Try and like sleep the night away. Yep. Everything over here is looking good. I would like a viewing area for the front of that so I can see how much power is in the cell. So let's do that, make a glass. Alright, convert that glass over to clear glass. And hurry up and put that in. Ta-da! And now we can see the face! It's almost fully repaired. Charged, I should say. Alright, let's sleep the night away. And clustering melons are only 2. Oh man, I can't wait for 3 so I can make the magnum torches and be safe at night. Nice, the leaves are filling up in there. Ooh, we got our ardite, so that's all 100% complete now. Yeah, let's continue this. Let's go get that flux electrum. We're gonna need 5 of that. I grabbed 5 gunpowder by mistake. Mine is supposed to be 5 redstone. But, yeah, we learned a lesson. 5 sulfur and 5 pulverized coal. Let's go pulverize that coal. Alrighty, so pulverize that. That's done. And one more. Let it do its work. Shabam. And nope, gunpowder is the wrong object. Thanks to you, redstone. Oopsie daisy. So let's put that gunpowder away. Grab the redstone. And make it. Let's put those in there. Redstone there. Bam! Pyrethium dust. So we need to induction smelt that with the flux electrum blend. Alright, so let that do its work in the meantime. Let's fix a few things, like let's put the flour in there. Dust goes where the dust goes. Um put our seeds away. Ta-da! Put that in there or in here. Yeah, I'm thinking the chest. Alrighties. And we are almost done with our ME controller. We're just waiting on this. 12. 4 more conversions. Okay. 3 more. Come on, you can do it. That Flex Electrum looks awesome. I love that yellow color text. It also kind of reminds me of like StarCraft when you're making maps and you put like colors on the text. Yellow's one of them. Alright, so one more. Definitely want our water set up so that it automatically repairs the camel pack and puts them back on me. Alright, let's make some plastic sheets. Put one away. And come over here and put those sheets in. Bam, 300. Alright, put that in there and... Oh no, I have to make the processor. So it's a 300, 2 silicone, and 2... What's the other 2 items? Ah, 2 Flex Electrum blends, cool. That's easy, we can just pulverize 2 of our ingots. Right, cut that, we get some more lava in this bucket and put it back. And... Hell yeah, let's wait for that. First, let's come over here and... pulverize 2 of these. 1 and 2. Beautiful. Come back over here and... put those there and just the 2... silicons. Ta-da, any advanced processor, boom, ME controller, awesome. It's a huge part of the equation here. Yeah, we're gonna need, import bus, export bus, storage bus, and a whole bunch of other stuff for a setup. But we will have to do that in the next episode. So, yeah, everybody, thank you all for watching, and... hope you all have a wonderful day. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye-bye.